Here is my PC. I've built it in late 2019, so I'd like to change something. Maybe the size of it. That's better. I decided to rebuild my PC into a small form factor. I choose Lian A4H2O. But making these types of changes is not as easy as you might think. You see, this motherboard is full ATX, and it won't fit in the new case. So I have to change it to this one. This is Asus ROG Strix B55i Gaming. Asus literally cut the regular motherboard in half and super glued it into a sandwich. This makes it small and super fucking expensive. Next is the cooler, which also needs to be replaced. I bought the NZXT Kraken X53, which will do much better job of cooling the Ryzen CPU that boosts its clock up to 9.7 GHz just because I opened a folder. I think that the rest of the components will fit in the new case. Oh, don't forget about the damn power supply. That's right, they make ITX power supplies. And I got myself Corsair SF750, which is 750 watts. It's so tiny it can fit in my hand. And it's also so damn expensive. Alright, now I'm ready to go. I disassembled my PC, cleaned everything, and started my new build. And here it is. Modern, neat, small and stealthy. Just what I wanted. You're probably wondering, are there any benefits other than just being smaller? Well, here are the results of my testing. GPU is running 2 degrees lower than before, it's quieter and reaches much higher clock speed. AIO is silent even under burst workload. Overall, SFF build is a slightly quieter on idle and much quieter under load. It showed a little better performance in benchmarks, and as you can see, the expensive meter also shows a better score. I'm glad I made a decision to make this PC. In the near future, I will change the CPU to the Ryzen 5800X3D and GPU to something like RTX 3080 Ti. Thank you for watching, subscribe if you want more content, and I will see you in the next one.